Next one is the diamond quadrilateral. Next one is the diamond quadrilateral with diagonals. Diamond quadrilateral with diagonals. Diamond quadrilateral with diagonals. Okay. This was nodal department. Okay. So just like the National Highway Authority of India, alag endenta high speed rail corridors kuda High Speed Rail Corporation of India now dan establish chesara. High speed okay rail corporation of India. Okay. That is the High Speed Rail Corporation of India. High speed organized by High Speed Rail Corporation of India. High Speed Rail Corporation of India. Okay. Same story. Danlage idu kuda. Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai. Next one is the Chennai. They are running between the, this is nothing but establishing the high speed rail corridors between connecting these three megacities along with the diagonals. Along with the diagonals, Delhi to Chennai and Mumbai to the Kolkata. Mumbai to Kolkata. Okay. Here the two components are there. Okay. One is the arms are there, the diagonals are there. This is the project which is going to connect the four metros of India. Four metros and India. Okay. What is the need means? Especially, what is the advantage of this one? As of now, the main objective is the high speed corridors, establishing the high speed corridors. So the India is not having enough single high speed corridor as of now, capable of running over, okay, 250. KMPH, which is average for most of the countries in the world. And at the same time, so the travel time, we have to reduce the travel time. That is also a very important one. So the very high travel time is there, which is wasting the manpower in India. Okay. And it was inspired by our golden quadrilateral, which is very successful, which is very successful. On an average, you can go ahead with 100 plus. అదే కనుక గోల్డెన్ క్వాడ్రిలేటరల్ కాకుండా ఏ రైల్వే ఏ రోడ్ ఎక్కినా ఇండియాలో 30 స్పీడ్ కన్నా ఎక్కువ క్రాస్ కాలేరు అండి బ్రేకులు ఓకే విలేజెస్ అన్ని చూసుకుంటే వెరాజ్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ 120 అప్ టు 120 ఆన్ అన్ యావరేజ్ ద పీపుల్ సార్ ఓకే దిస్ ఈజ్ రిడ్యూసింగ్ ద ట్రావెల్ టైమ్ అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈ ద సో ద హియర్ ద హై స్పీడ్ రైల్ కారిడార్ హై స్పీడ్ కారిడార్ ఈజ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ నాట్ ద ట్రైన్స్ నాట్ ద ట్రైన్స్ హియర్ ద కారిడార్ ఈజ్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ వన్ ఓకే యాజ్ ఆఫ్ నౌ ఓన్లీ ద వన్ ఈజ్ సక్సెస్ఫుల్ విత్ ఇన్ దిస్ వన్ You are not from the Delhi to Mumbai. Delhi nundi Gujarat, Ahmedabad varaku first time. It is the first high speed rail line. First high speed. Rail line. Okay. In India is Mumbai, Ahmedabad. Mumbai. Ahmedabad, Mumbai, Ahmedabad. Okay. So the total 543 kilometers stretch. Okay. And DPR was prepared. At the same time, it is also having the what are all the so the if you are going, this is only the first one. Next one is the how many corridors are there here? So the corridors means arms are there, another one is the diagonals are there. Delhi to Mumbai. First one is the Delhi to Mumbai, 1384. Kilometers is the Delhi to Mumbai distance. And Mumbai to Chennai, it is the 1334. Kilometers is the Mumbai to Chennai. Next one is the Kolkata, sorry, Chennai to Kolkata. Next one, Chennai to Kolkata, 1670 kilometers, which is passing through our Andhra Pradesh. Here it is passing through the Andhra Pradesh. We are discussing the Andhra Pradesh economy. It is passing through the Andhra Pradesh. Next one is the Kolkata to Delhi, 1447 kilometers. 1447 kilometers. This is all one part. Okay. And one more thing, now the second bullet train was also proposed. Second high speed rail walk airline or the second high bullet train. Okay, was also proposed. That is in between the Delhi to Amritsar. Delhi to Amritsar via Chandigarh. Delhi to Amritsar via Chandigarh. Okay, this is one part. And another one, in the mains examination, they may be asking, what is the importance of the diamond quadrilateral? Even here, Astar. And it will be reducing the Prasanga Dekada. Okay, reducing the travel time. What is the importance? This is all about the diamond quadrilateral. And what are all the arms? Okay, we are also having the two arms. Delhi to Chennai arm is there, which is the 2184 kilometers length is the Delhi to Chennai diagonal. Okay, next we are having the Mumbai to Kolkata diagonal is also there, 1961 kilometers is the length of the Mumbai to Kolkata diagonal. Ardhamainda leda? This is all about the length of the diagonal. Now let us discuss what are all the importance of the Delhi diamond quadrilateral. Why the diamond quadrilateral is complementing and providing the backbone to various industrial corridors which are proposed by the government of India. You can see Delhi to Mumbai. Delhi to Mumbai, it is providing the backbone for the two things. One is the Delhi Mumbai industrial corridor and the Western dedicated freight corridor. And the next one is the Delhi to Kolkata. It is providing the backbone for the Amritsar Kolkata industrial corridor and the Eastern dedicated freight corridor. Okay. And the next one is the Mumbai to Chennai. Okay. This is the arm which is providing the backbone for, okay, Chennai Bangalore industrial corridor and the Bangalore Mumbai economic corridor. And the Kolkata to the Chennai, it is providing the backbone for the two industrial corridors, that is the Vizag Chennai industrial corridor and the Kolkata Vizag industrial corridor. This is all the importance of, this is all the importance of the diamond quadrilateral. I think you are clear. Okay, this is about the railway transportation in Andhra Pradesh.